a signal this time. Shouldn't be any problems here. Just wait for a few people to come in. We basically parked up there. We've got a load of boats all the way along here. So let's go for a wander. Miss Waterside's in. It's his first one in today. Water looks lovely down here. Got a flow in out from the main broad, but looks quite nice. Hopefully it's not too windy. It's really nice. Should have come down here and put a rod out. Might have to do that during the week. Lovely. Say hello to the ducks. Don't think many people have got a notification for this one. Got a bit of wind up the end here, but nothing to worry about. Big old broad out there, which I'll show you a bit better when we get around the other side. It's nice, water's not clear though. Looking a bit choppy out there, be fine out there on the boat, but we certainly will do it at some point. Got a dredger out there around the other side by lots of things as well. So, digging it all out, getting all the weed out by lots of things. Yeah, lovely spot. I can quite easily sit here and go after a few fish, as you can probably see down here. The bank's been breaking up. They need rewooding on the moorings. Probably from the rough weather we've had in the storm and stuff. Got a nice boat across the other side there. Hi Steve, how you doing? I'm a little wander around Hickling Broad at the moment. I go through the boatyards and see some boats, see some swims. You can see it looks nice, nice and quiet today. There's not many people doing much. Yeah, we're pretty good, Steve. Morning to see Paulin. Done a live down there. And I'm now doing one down here. I had quite a poor signal this morning, whereas this one should be quite good. Nice day for it. It's fun to keep trying to come out. Lots of boats down here at the water. Projects and boats that are being worked on and that sort of stuff. We're just taking out the water for the winter. Oh, nice. Where are you off to sea fishing then? Where are you going? What are you after? Past the car there. Got lots more out there to see, but we'll go this nice boat sitting out of the water in it. We took it for winter, like I said, I reckon. We're not getting many come in. I hope I've set this one up right. Thought Stephen would be the first one in. He normally is. Oh, you haven't been out for 2 months. That's a fair while. Hopefully you'll catch a few fish then. There's bound to be some whiting about. Don't know what's going on this one, Mr. Waterside. Did you get a notification? I've got a feeling most people haven't got one. I didn't see anything come up on the screen when I went live. So we're having a bit of fun here. We had some flooding by the looks of things. These are the holiday homes that you can rent out. You can also fish from this side as well. No, I'm not sure if it started properly or not. No one's going to find us, I don't think. Oh, we just met the same ducks on this side that I met the other side, by the looks of it. I don't know whether to go in and restart it. Always everyone's going to moan at me for not showing them what's going on. It's lovely out here, doesn't it? This is a lovely spot to just sort of sit back and fish. You've got all them reeds you can go and sort of moor up next to, and probably putting pike baits down the side of them, I would have thought. Yeah, I can see how many people are in. Just have got a feeling the notifications haven't gone out. Because normally we get up to sort of 30 quite quickly, don't we? None of the regulars have come in. Unless they're in another live or something like that. Someone may be out fishing. It's fair enough. Stephen Warnes should have been in, I would have thought. Martin, people like that. We'll just sit here for a minute and invite the view and see if we can get a few people to come in. Definitely need to get down here in the boat and explore the whole place. And they take a fishing, how you doing? No, no one's getting one, are they? I could restart it, but I've already been on here 15 minutes. I'll come out and give it a restart.